saying it in the holiday spirit, right, Byron?
Absolutely. Yes, yes, yes.
Our general manager, Danial Bryan, with a lot to address tonight here on SmackDown Live in Chicago.
We know there's been a lot of controversy between Danial Bryan and Shane McMahon. Hey, just last week, Danial Bryan said to Shane, if you're not happy with what I'm doing, fire me.
Well, we're pretty happy, actually, guys, because we got a great gift from the USA Network. Thank you to USA. Because of them, the first hour of SmackDown Live is commercial-free tonight.
The last SmackDown Live of 2017 is going out with a bang, as tonight we renew one of the most heated rivalries in recent memory, as AJ Styles, the WWE Champion, steps in the ring against Kevin Owens, his old bitter rival. What a way to end the year.
Nearly 15,000 on hand here in Chicago for SmackDown Live.